and gentlemen, let's take a trip from Bonnie Dundee back into the last century, into Australia, and meet a man that they call down under a bandit. A bandit. Had been living today in this country, he would have been an income tax collector. The wild colonial boy. There was a wild colonial boy, Jack Niven was his name. He was born and reared in Ireland, in a place called Castlemaine. He was his father's only son, his mother. Sound. He fired point blank at Davis too, who dropped dead to the ground. But a bullet pierced his brave young heart from the pistol of Fitzroy. And that was how they captured him, the boy.